Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me
and
says,
baby.
I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
What a baby.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I tried to apologize already. She ain't having it.
Well, can you blame her?
I want to hear the rest of the story.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Yep. Here I go again. You fuck right off, buddy.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Wow, really? Nothing else? Okay.
Nick!
Well, he's a little wide-eyed.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
What? What? Oh, okay. What's a zombie? Wait, that one didn't look like a zombie.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there.
Nice screen tearing.
Jeez. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
They probably can't patch it, though. I bet it's unpatchable. Like they said in the first game, unpatchable. It's unpatchable. I can't patch it. It's unpatchable. I got a hammer still. They didn't take the hammer from it. Where am I hiding the hammer? Look. It's not in my back pocket. It's not in my front pocket. It's not. I can't see a bulge in my shirt. Where is it?
What's this doing here?
Yeah, what is that? Why is that pallet there? Okay, let's talk to Nick. Oh, this guy's gonna be a tool, I already know
it.
Can
I help?
I got it.
I got it. I bet you do. Piece of garbage. Alright, look at body. What's that say?
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
So, okay. Here's my problem with this scene right now. Check the rest. He wants me to do it. I'm a little kid. This guy's crouching by a zombie body. Dead zombie body. Okay, he's just going to stare at it indefinitely. What are you, drawing a painting? What's this guy doing? He's just staring also. Just staring off over to here. I'm gonna get my hammer out and clunk you in the back of the head. How about that?
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
Okay, I guess I can't clunk him in the back of the head. Selecting the hammer itself does nothing, apparently.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What? I didn't choose
in
time?
One of these folks might still be alive, and they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
I agree with
Nick
this time.
I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. Gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
God,
come on, Clem.
He's always a dick, isn't he?
Useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. I'm shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good.
Owned. Headshot. Not really,
damn
but...
it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Yay, and if there's still zombies that aren't dead zombies and they bite me, then yay, I like this plan. This is great. No bullet holes in this guy. This is great. He's going to come alive and bite me, isn't he? Yeah, don't get close. Good job, Clem. Don't get bit. Okay, I guess that's the only thing I have to choose from over here.
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Oh, you want water? After you tried to kill me? And you maybe you may not have killed my friend? Hell no. This is survival of the fittest, and you ain't gonna make it.
Ah!
Uh-oh.
Pete! I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it. Lurkers! I'm out of ammo! Come this way! Bitch! Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of
I'll
you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you listen?
Come on! Come on! Jesus! Ah!
Help! Help, Clem! Hit it! Hit it! Hit! What? I'm selecting it! I swear to God, I'm selecting it! That was garbage! Oh my God, really? I was selecting it all day long. That is the dumbest.
Come on! Come on!
Was I not supposed to choose him? Alright, let's stick around briefly. Okay, all you get is this. Alright. Select the arm. Yeah. That didn't do it. Okay. Are you gonna give me another prompt? Are you serious with this? It's doing it again? Apparently I can't survive this. I made the wrong choice? Jeez, I showed Clem getting killed so brutally. Alright, so... yeah.
Come on!
How do you survive this scenario, then? There's gotta be something else I'm not doing. Something else I need to look for. Why is it not letting me? This is stupid! This is going to really piss me off now. This is seriously going to really... Three times with this.
Come on!
Are you serious? This is...
Come
I can't
on!
Click it.
Jesus!
That thing is the strength of a regular human. You're telling me it's kicking your butt? Really? This is too much for you now? There we go. Jeez, that's a nice glitch. It wouldn't let me select it. That was nice. Oh, please die, Nick.
Hold on!
Please die. Yes, yes. Why didn't he just run over the river?
Nick! We have to go.
Oh, God, I hope they eat Nick. I hope we lose two of them. Next time on The Walking Dead.
What are you gonna do?
Oh, brutal. Cut it off, Clem.
Outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
You wanna know who it is? Oh, that's right. You're just a beesh.
What's he gonna do?
Not telling. Where's Stumpy at?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I'm Clem. I don't think you know me.
I thought you were dead.
Oh God, it's probably Kenny. If it's Kenny, I'm gonna do everything in my power to make him die. I really am. Accepted Nick's apology? Like I said before, Nick, ha! F right off. Just F right off.
Yeah! Ugh.
This is Walking Dead, Season 2, Episode 1, All That Remains. Pretty boss, looking forward to the next one. Peace! Walmart Killer signing out. Please hit that like button, I would appreciate it. And subscribe if you want to see... Random awesome gameplay. I would appreciate it. Bye-bye.